It is submitted that the petitioner filed a review petition, comma, which was rejected by learned single judge, comma, against which the petitioner has filed a special appeal defective number 402 of 2013, comma, which is still pending full stop. He submits that in view of the aforesaid, comma, the order of punishment has become final, which includes the recovery of the amount and which is sought to be recovered by a procedure provided in the rules, comma, which is retrospective in nature, full stop. The procedure and the method of recovering the amount does not give any substantive right to the petitioner on the basis of which he may challenge the recovery proceeding, full stop. Shri Shrikant Shukla further submits that in pursuance to a public interest litigation filed in Lucknow bench of this court, an inquiry was made with regard to serious irregularities in shortage and distribution of food grains, in which an investigation was conducted by the special investigation team of the state government and in which these godowns were also involved, full stop. Large-scale irregularities have been found in the investigation, full stop. Large quantities of food grains were found to be transported through trucks, comma, whereas the registration number of the vehicles were found to be of scooters and motorcycles, full stop. He submits that the court should not interfere and relegate the petitioner to file an appeal, comma, and that since the petitioner has not submitted adequate security in compliance with the orders passed in writ petition number 57919 of 2011, comma, the writ petitions be dismissed, full stop. We have considered the arguments and find that the departmental inquiry was conducted in gross violation of principles of natural justice, comma, which are incorporated in the model conduct discipline and appeal, comma, rules 1992, comma, applicable to the cooperation, full stop. Though the charge sheet was submitted prior to the retirement of the petitioner, comma, and the inquiry could have continued, comma, the charges of lack of administrative and financial supervision would have required a detailed inquiry in which the petitioner was required to participate, full stop. The inquiry report was not served on the petitioner, full stop. Out of 36 charges, comma, only charge numbers 7, 14, 20, 23, and 36 related to financial irregularities on which the findings are cryptic and vague, full stop. The disciplinary authority has merely reiterated the charge and the finding of inquiry officer, comma, without discussing the inquiry report and the reply given by the petitioner to the charge, full stop. We have looked into each of the charges and find that in none of the charges the petitioner was held responsible for misappropriation, misutilization or embezzlement of the food grains or the property of the corporation, full stop. The allegations in the charges were with regard to lack of supervision and control and in failing to carry out regular inspections, full stop. There was no immediate report of any shortage in the godowns, full stop. In the special audit report of the year 2004-2005, dated 9.1.2006, it was found that there were some discrepancies in the stock in the godowns which related to the period when the petitioner was posted as in charge of the godowns, full stop, para. in the punishment order, these shortfalls have not been directly attributed to the petitioner full stop. The imputation in the charges is of lack of administrative and financial control full stop. The entire punishment order is vague full stop, sketchy and does not fix responsibility of any losses on any person, including the petitioner, comma, nor does it apportion the liability full stop. The losses are presumptive in nature and the responsibility is deemed to be fixed on those who were in administrative control of the godowns full stop. Out of the five charges of financial irregularities, comma, only charge number 14 appears to be of serious in nature, in which the financial loss of rupees 49,20,276.67 is attributed to the petitioner full stop. A perusal of the allegations in charge number 14 would show that the petitioner was held responsible for lack of supervision over the godowns, on account of which the loss was caused, comma, which was detected in the special audit full stop over.